Jennings bounces it through the middle, base hit, and Archer rounds third, heading for home. Flyers win on an RBI double from Jordan Jennings. Archer comes home, and the Flyers win 4-3.
Bottom of the third, two on for Dana Trotta. She clears the bases with one swing of the bat. Monster three-run blast makes it a 7-1 Flyers lead. Two batters later, Kennedy Haynes going downtown on the solo shot. Dayton rolls to their seventh win in nine tries with the 11-3 victory.